looks like a ritual.
Deny their objective, whatever it is. Job well done. You're locked on today.
Holiday's been able to dig out the locations of two terminals in the reactor's auxiliary system. They appear to be on the fritz.
We need you to get in there and cycle the power. That should clear up the noise and restore the core systems as well.
Cycling power. Let's find the other one. Devices that require multiple separate activations. Aren't those, you know, really dangerous?
Did I say the reactor was safe?
Here I was thinking you liked us.
The people Sloan likes tend to wind up in crossfire and indefensible positions. Ask me how I know.
because I trust you to survive, Commander. All right, with those terminals refreshed, we've pinpointed the reactor's boot-up console. Light them up.
Golden Age safety checkpoints. Still operational, too. Hey, look Who it is. The captain. And it looks like he's stuck. Too bad.
Don't let him distract you. Wake up that reactor.
See the reactor on heat scans, bright and clear. Well done, Guardian. Now all we have to do is get to it before the Fallen do. Should be easy, right?
The reactor is online, and we know just where it is. Dropping coordinates now.
The problem is that Fallen Captain. He's been one step ahead of us this whole time.
So we do this fast. We've got this, Commander. Ouch. That had to hurt. Watch out! Why do the Fallen want the reactor?
For ether production, probably. They hook up a big servitor to it. They double or triple output. Why do you ask?
No reason. I can't believe that captain's still ahead of us. He's much cleverer than most of the captains we've met. Well, I say met, but you know what I mean. Remind me, do we like the Hive or Fallen better? And gave us a good run for it. Not a lot like him out there. Let's get Sloane her reactor. Hey, Sloane! Guess what we've got?
Is it a methane reactor?
I believe that was meant to be a rhetorical statement.
Yeah. Anyway, we're bringing it in.
I look forward to your arrival.
get this done. Guardian, thanks to you, our power shortages are just a bad memory. Between the wave generators and this reactor, we're seeing systems light up we didn't even know existed. You brought a little bit of the Golden Age back to life today, and hell, who knows what tomorrow will bring. Scout well. Okay, report.
Survey operation here with your name on it, Guardian. All active duty personnel, catch incoming. Heat signals suggest they're offloading ordnance.
Break it up, Fallen.
Or you'll break them.
Scorch cannon. Those raiding parties won't get their claws on these.
Are not. High commendations.
Break it up, Fallen.
Or you'll break them.
Uh-oh. I know it's a longer route, but we cannot guarantee... Always time for you.